The broke rapper will strike again, tell a friend.